Hey everyone, this is Squall Snake, and today I am going to be opening a literal suitcase full of games that I bought off of Facebook Marketplace from a seller who was selling all this stuff, had a very vague description, but there's a few things in here that caught my eye and I was able to get this for a pretty good price. So I'm going to open this up and see what's in here, because the ad that I saw, there's a bunch of games, or should be a bunch of games in here, but they were all kind of face down. The ad was bad, but there's a couple of systems in here that caught my eye. So I want to see if at one, everything is in here. Two, does the games work? Do the games work? And then do the systems work? Let's find out what is in this box. Before I open this, this is an in-tech case. And Abby, I have your case here. If you happen to be watching this video, it is a little bit beaten up, but man, this case though, holy crap, this has got to be like the best storage case I have ever seen in my life. This is amazing. This is like, if I open this up, there could be like in the movies, like you open up, there's like a bomb in there and stuff. This textured, this is amazing here. It has the feet on the bottom. So this case, this is a badass case. In-tech, you did a good job. I kind of remember seeing this case for sale at Toys R Us back in the day, and I remember seeing it was like a higher price, maybe 30 bucks or something, 40 bucks even for this case, I don't know. But without further ado, let's open this thing up and see what we have inside. Again, I don't really know what's gonna be in here yet. So right off the bat, here is the, so this, you get a little storage. So here's all the games and systems, and here are chargers, and well, let's just go through this. Let's see what we got. Clearly we have a Guitar Hero next wrist strap, whatever you want to call it. And it seems to be working. It comes with the connector piece, and this has the pick. So that's a win right there. So I'm hoping that there's a Guitar Hero game. Now this was Guitar Hero on tour, so I'm hoping that maybe there is a Guitar Hero game on the inside. We have a couple of chargers here. This one is gonna be your DS Lite. And this one should be for the DSi. So we have two chargers here. I do not see a charger for the GBA. That kind of sucks. But I do have another Guitar Hero pick. That's weird because they only have one Guitar Hero strap. So maybe they played Guitar Hero and does this fit in here? Maybe there's another one. Maybe there is a sibling involved and this doesn't even fit in here. So there's got to be a different kind of, I don't know what this is, but yeah, you can see that these are two different picks. Anyway, so this one fits in here. Okay, so we have an extra pick for a guitar neck that I do not have included with this lot. Anyway, so I'm gonna flip this up. Let's hold this up here with the connectors. We got some Velcro. Okay, so now move this a little bit off to the side. So here is really why I bought this thing, because I saw that it has a pink GBA SP. And pink GBA SPs, bam, right there, AGS 101, if you can see that. That means this is the later model with the great backlit screen on it. Let's see if the, oh yeah, hinge is still intact. That's always a good thing to look for. That's something that a lot of sellers neglect when they put in their ad is, does the hinge work? Does it come with the stylus? We're gonna check that out in a minute, but let's flip this on. Turn the volume up. And what, I don't know what game is in here. Let's see what game is in here. And yeah, we're working. Ooh, yeah, look at that screen. That is nice. Nice. What is this game? Hamsters. Hamsters Life. Oh, we got Ubisoft. Yeah, there you can see the different. Off, on, off, on. And what is this? Hamster Life? Hamster Club? Oh man, Hamster Life 2, yes. If you don't know, this is one of the best games ever made. Hamster Life 2, okay, so this works. I'm happy with that, that's fantastic. We have some battery juice in there and triggers seem to be fine. D-pad, buttons, yeah. I mean, it's a little beat up. There's a little bit of a nick here. But other than that, I mean, I guess you can't complain. So. Okay, let's put that off to the side. This is why I bought this, because the AGS 101 models, very well, not hard to find, but always expensive. And here is, we got some, what is that? That is a nice, ooh, that's gross. That's a, ooh, I don't even want to touch that. That's just, that's sticky. Okay, well, let's pop this guy on, see what happens. So yeah, hinge there works. We have the stylus, which is great. Paws and Claws, Dogs and Cats by THQ. We have a theme, so clearly this was, you know, Abby's little girl games, you know, for young kids. And we have the dust cover, which is great. And buttons, good. Yeah, I mean, other than this bad, I don't even know what kind of grossness that is, but other than that, this is in pretty good shape here. The screens, I mean, you got some crud in the corners. Top screen's a little scratch, you could see there, and that's more schmutz, whatever you want to call that. But okay, it works, that's good. And then finally, look at that. Here we go. There's a surprise. What do you think that is? Oh man, do I want to touch? Oh, that's disgusting. Is that gum? I don't even know. It's like moldy. It's like crusted over mold, pukey, snot. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what. Maybe that's what this is. Maybe it was like face down and that's. Oh, yeah. So I don't know what this booger thing is, but that's pretty gross. Oh, I gotta like disinfect. So you never know what you're gonna get when you buy something random here. So here's a DSi, blue DSi. We have the stylus. That's great. Oh, we got a game in here. What's this game? Oh, man. Cake Mania 2. Yes. Also, probably the second best game ever made next to Hamster Life. Let's turn the... Ooh, look at that. So we got some... That looks kind of bad. But you know what? I think that's actually... Ooh, yeah, see? There's just a screen protector on there that was put on there very poorly. So I can take this off and we should have a good screen. But let's turn this on real quick. Let's see. Does this work? Oh, yeah. Okay, that's good. Good sign. And we got a DSi camera with a baby, Abby Jane. But it works. We got volume. I'll turn the volume up a little bit. Okay, DSi, browser, PictoChat. Let's see what else we got. Here's your Cake Mania. Oh, we got Bird. She downloaded Bird and Beans. That's all right. Oh, and if you look here, look at this. So there's the secret apps all the way on the side. That's weird. So she left all this space. So let's scroll to the right. You see this? If I can, the screen protector is kind of blocking, but here it is. Guitar Rock Tour and Flipnote, which was free, and then Paper Airplane Chase. So there's a few DSi games on here. That's cool. It's weird that they're all the way at the bottom, though. See that? All the way off to the side, I mean. But this works. We have weird baby pictures on the top. That's kind of weird, but whatever. This thing, I'll mess around with this some more, but I'm glad that it works, though. That's important. All right, let's turn this off. Hinge. Yeah, hinge works. Okay, that's pretty good. All right. So we're going to keep the... So now here, let's see what bad games... I got, so we got GBA games, and we got some DS games. So we have Meet the Robinsons, Strawberry Shortcake, Summertime Adventure. Oh, man. Cats, simply just cats, not, you know, pet cats, just cats. Monsters, Inc. Okay, we are clearly seeing a thing here. Madagascar, Operation Penguin. Oh, man, this is going to be, my Saturday night is going to be booked. Barbie Super Pack. You got your Super Agent and then the Groovy Games. We also have Dora the Explorer. Superstar Adventures. Great. Oh, more Disney Princess. I think I reviewed this game a long time ago. Man, it's all coming back to me. 2003, I remember playing that game. Brother Bear. We got another Monsters, Inc. We got two copies of Monsters, Inc. now. Dogs to go with cats. We'll put it by cats. And what do we got here? Shrek Wreaking Havoc. Oh man, I reviewed this game too. I reviewed so many Shrek games back in the day. I never want to play another Shrek game. What do we got here? Disney's Enchanted, Once Upon, I don't even know how to say that name. We got Puppy Love, Spa and Resort. And then we still got a bunch of other games here. What else do we have? Little Nemo. Cool. I'm running out of space. The Bible Game? Whoa. By Crave. That's... okay, Hello Kitty. Yeah, okay. Not even a Mario. I was hoping for a Mario or something. Dogs and Cats, Best Friends. Attack and the Power of Juju. There's a platformer. And then Polly Pocket. This is literally every little girl game, Bratz, that's like on the system. What is this? I got a case. I got a DS, extra DS case here. Nothing in there. And looks like we got just a couple more. Oh, I got Spyro 2. And oh, the Cheetah Girls. Yeah, this is like literally every girl based game, Game Boy game. So not even a Mario. That kind of sucks. And then what was in here? Oh, Hamster Life 2. All right, how can we forget that? Okay, let's check out. Well, here we go. Pokemon Pearl version. Right there, that's worth a lot of money. We got Sim Animals. We got some Nintendogs. We have My Baby Girl by South Peak. Jeez. Okay, and let's see if I can get these out. I don't want to touch this booger thing in the case again. And Zoo, World of Zoo. We have Imagine Fashion Designer. We have Hamster Life. We have Hello Kitty, Big City Dreams by Zoo Games. We have Hannah Montana, Super Monkey Ball. That's not bad. We have Dogs Talent Show. We have, well, here's Animal Crossing. Okay, that's kind of good. Here's another Hannah Montana because that just, we just, oh, that was Music Jam. We got Hannah Montana. I didn't even know there was a sequel. Dang. Way to go, Disney. And then we have another Nintendog, and then we have Little Mermaid, Ariel's Undersea Adventure, and we have another handful of games still to go through over here. Another Nintendog. We have Barbie. We have Dress Up. We have My Dog's Fashion. We have Imagine Babies. Come on, give me a, you know, something. Carnival Games. Oh no, Shrek with Madagascar. Cats 2, Puppy Palace, what? And then we have Dogs Fashion. So here is everything, I'm gonna zoom out just a little bit, in my lot that I got from this one Facebook Marketplace sale. So a whole lot of crap. We got a couple of okay winners, Animal Crossing, here's your Pokemon, but out of everything, bam, here's your AGS Pink 101 model. Pretty good. So what do you think of my lot? How much would you have paid for this? Are there any games in here that interest you? Do you want any games? I will probably sell you these games because I am not really going to be playing a whole lot of them. But Hello Kitty, what do you think about Hello Kitty? Let me know in the comments, and you could follow me on Twitter at Zach Gaz, ZACKGAZ. And until next time, game on, and don't put boogers in your game storage case. Thank you for watching.